Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD on some Tretinoin, also I'm meant to be disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level reading, second grade level math, and I'm meant to be first grade age, also because of medications I take for my mental disabilities. I have a rapid heartbeat. Also, I have fears of crowds, sounds, and yes, when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's frustration. It's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain delay, that affects your interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people, hugging and kissing. And autism makes it hard to process other people, holding hands. Also, autism makes for people anxious when large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes for people anxious wearing backpacks. Also, just to let you know, the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people stim in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping, and hand motion, and hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classrooms, and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.